Hello everyone, and welcome back to Kirby and the Forgotten Land. And I'm Amare, and we're gonna check out Waddle Dees town. Yeah! They said there was another building now. The 50 Waddle Dees you say would work together to redeem the Waddle Dee liveries. And their present goes to get special items. I'm Kirby's house, your home away from home. Yay! I might need to share with some settings. A moment. Later. Maybe I'm just a bit sleepy. Book? Oh wow. Well, I can't actually play them, but I guess that would be a bit much, huh? It says all of these are on the Switch, but I don't remember any of those. I'll have to look into them. This one was fun. I mean, a lot of these were fun. I don't recall this one. Oh yeah! Still quite a few missing. So cute. Maybe I should have had a nap first. Well, oh, there's four hidden ones. Yay! What other ability will we get? Will we get a blueprint? I want a blueprint! I want more upgraded abilities! Yay! I guess that's one way to get the bomb ability. Alright, this is a pretty big area, isn't it? In fact, yes, rather huge. Doesn't seem like there's anything hidden in the back though. Okay, so those lines block progress. Good to know. amigo. ¿O esta la pongo una...? Esto. Oh. Treasure. Just making sure I didn't miss anything. I think it's cute that the bones get little floaters. Hello! Checkpoint! Alright, that one was not an objective this time. I'm not sure that really helps in the water area, but I'm sure it will have some use eventually. Like right here. There's another capsule. Eat three sea beards. I probably completely missed a couple already, didn't I? And there's the last one. Yeah. What the fuck? I feel like I've missed some things. Well, there's one of those. Guess I'll just have to pay attention for the saviors next time. I guess it forces me down. There we go. Now I am a pipe. Got the thing. I get the feeling that pipe is no more. But where? I think I might have an idea. What if I go this way? No, it doesn't seem like there's anything. Vamos a los. Not that either. Where could I have missed something? Oh, I can still pick things above when... Ow. Dig up a max into it? Okay. Alright, I miss one of those. Make landfall on the Isle of Treasure. Treasure chest. Weather tank. Alright. Alright, let's see if we can find the last one, shall we? Oh, there's more of those. Oh yeah, Seaviggers, another hidden one, and the Isle of Treasure. That shouldn't be too difficult. Is this the Isle of Treasure? Don't think so. Yeah, that doesn't seem like it. It only takes 2 hits to... Which one's the Isle of Treasure? Did I just completely miss something? Well, there's that. That's one saber. Yeah, it's close to over there. So far, none of this seems very different. Neither does this. There's a thing there. But how do I get there? Found it. Alright, now we just need to find another bird. Where would the other bird be? Let's look around, shall we? I kinda want to make sure not to miss it. hope I haven't already missed it. Okay, so I can get back from the beginning still. I mean, to the beginning? Maybe? I think? Yeah. Oh, there it is! How did I miss you? Actually, I really like the drill form, at least not in this watery area. On land, it would probably be relatively fast. But it's kind of pointless to use it in a stage like this. Alright, let's go finish it, shall we? And then we can do some of the trials. That was close. Alright, there we go. Rental lockers, yay! And the late night. Yay. All right. That's that one maxed out. Let's see. Ooh. New building as well. But first. Hit the stakes! Okay then. 45 seconds. Why am I having so much trouble with them? Ah. Okay, this is... Oh boy, there's more. Okay. Not to self, enemies can be ignored mostly. Precise, am I? Maybe it's because I'm sleeping. Stop doing that. Okay, so maybe hitting them is better after all. Why am I having so much trouble with this one? I like the hammer so much. Oh no, it was so close. I'm gonna come back to that one later. It's just a few coins anyway, so I can always do it off camera or something. It'd probably be really boring if I just try doing that over and over again, right? Yeah, let's check that down. Yay, fool! The 60 Waddle Dees you say will work together to rebuild the Waddle Dee Cafe. How fancy. Well, there was on the menu. Food, obviously. You can now play Waddle Dee Cafe. Help wanted. Work fast to serve a line of hungry locals. Welcome to the Waddle Dee Cafe, the cosiest little bistro in town. You can grab a bite here and recover your health. We serve all kinds of tasty treats. Then you'll need a snack later on. You can order food here and take it to go. We'll bring the to-go order into stages as a stock item. You can save it until you're in a pinch. You can only carry one stock item at a time though, just keep that in mind. So Kirby, what can I get you? All the body, body. Take it along. Thanks. You'll hold your to-go order as a stock item. When you need a pick-me-up, hold down X. Yay, that's probably convenient. I don't actually know any codes. I might go to those off-screen. It is about time to end the episode anyway. When the Waddle Dees were first being captured, I thought I would end up all alone again. But then I met you, Kirby, and you worked so hard to save everyone and rebuild this town. Thank you, Kirby. Thank you so much. Yay. I wonder where I can get abilities and stuff. Also wonder if I can ice skate on... Oh. Training area. Cool. I just want to get some blueprints. For now though, I hope you'll have fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!